Now that our story is written, we will start adding icons to our story. You will need to find words that can be replaced with an icon, but your reader will know and understand your meaning. See my short example sentence. There were bats in the sky. You will need to find 20 words to replace with icons for full credit. You may not use the same picture twice, however. You may replace the same word as many times as you like, as long as you use different pictures. See my example for gorilla in the attached story to understand what I mean. Your story should read smoothly to a stranger, so be careful. As always, you can ask or email me any questions. See my example story below.